Herzlich willkommen hier bei den Neon Green Monkeys. Ich bin der Smitty und wir starten ein neues Let's Play. Und zwar spielen wir Life is Strange 2. Ich habe bereits Teil 1 gespielt und war davon sehr angetan, muss ich sagen. Habe natürlich auch das DLC Before the Storm, habe ich leider noch nicht gespielt. Muss ich dazu sagen. Kommt auch noch nach. Ich zeige euch Teil 1 ja nochmal mit Before the Storm dann im Anschluss dran. Und jetzt sind wir mal gespannt, denn jetzt geht's los.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
It's gonna be alright. Whoa, was war das? Okay. Sind wir mal gespannt, was uns hier noch erwartet. Nur noch mal zur Info gerade eben. Ich habe nur mal kurz bis hierhin ungefähr reingeguckt, um zu sehen, ob alles mit der Grafik und so stimmt. Nicht wundern, dass es eben gerade ging wegen neuen Spielstarten. Ich habe es noch nicht gespielt. Nur mal ein, zwei Tests absolviert.
Okay, update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some point.
Let me take a look at the situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
Oh my god, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Okay, just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go tonight.
Oh, please. It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean, you just described a party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen, saying she can't wait to see us at the party!
What? Really? Yes!
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic!
Hmm. So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, ha ha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead. Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Man, we need to find a couch for your yard one day.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want a hit or not?
So, da geht's schon los. Ziehen oder ablehnen, ziehen oder ablehnen. Was sollen wir machen? Ich lehne ab.
Nah, maybe at the party. Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight. Speaking of weed, I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you
doing?
Don't
move. You're my human post-it note. First, we need money for supplies, munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Hmm. Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing. C-O-N-D-O...
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk.
Nehmen wir mal gute Zeichnung.
Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You wish.
These fucking planes, man. I want to hate them, but I'll miss them so much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet? No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
Yeah, you're right. Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
Hello, Friday night.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the sun I wanted to see.
Oh, sure. But I'm a little busy.
Did you see Lila? She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair.
Court is in session. Judge Diaz, presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it.
Your Honor.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he swore.
Yes, I heard tattletale. Hmm. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final choco crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week, or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide. Judge, the verdict, please.
So, jetzt müssen wir uns entscheiden, was wir nehmen wollen. Senor Diaz gewinnt, Daniel ist unschuldig. Ihr seid beide schuldig. Und dann selber essen. Vielleicht klappt das ja.
You're both guilty of wasting my time. Case closed.
What? No fair. Dad.
What is this? My own flesh and blood tosses me under the bus.
He sucks.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together, like you always do.
Das hat ja gut funktioniert.
I have to work in my room too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back.
So wie ich mir das vorgestellt hatte. So, das heißt, wir sind in die Rolle von Sean geschlüpft.
Let's get this party list started. It's good to be the judge.
Dann lass uns mal ein wenig umgucken hier. Es gibt nie einen wütenden Hinweis.
That's right. Qué pendejo.
Okay, der Nachbar hat sich hier beschwert über die Kinder und dass der Zaun nicht richtig ist und all so ein Zeug. Schon mal gut zu wissen. Turnschuhe, was da nicht.
It's nice going jogging with Dad every once in a while.
Okay.
Though he's way too chatty. Better pack for the party.
Snacks, Drinks, eine Decke finden. Ah, das sind meine Ziele, okay. Aber hier ist nichts drin, was wir gebrauchen könnten. Mal beenden gehen und mal uns weiter umgucken. Was es hier noch gibt. Künstlicher Kürbis. Baseballmütze.
Man. Is there any more boring sport than baseball? But you do you, Dad.
DVDs, hier ist sein Zimmer. Da geht's in die Garage. Hausaufgabenraum. In ihr Zimmer, hier ist das Bad.
Daniel better not use my toothbrush again.
Okay. Gucken wir mal in den Spiegel.
Hey, Jen. What's up?
Oh, try again, loser. Hey, you look totally hot. Oh my god, stop. Ugh. Hey, you wanna share my blanket? Hey, Jen, do you wanna hang out sometime? Not bad. Remember, don't be too thirsty.
Gibt's hier im Wäschekorb eine Decke vielleicht?
Well, it's not my turn to do the laundry.
Nee. Dann lass uns noch mal im Wohnzimmer umgucken, beziehungsweise hier in dem offenen Wohnbereich. Bier, das nehmen wir schon mal.
That'll do. Bet there's gonna be a keg at the cabin.
Mit dem Kuh kann ich mit Inventar sehen, okay. Limo oder Bier? Hm. Nehmen wir das Bier mit.
cross that off the list. Drinks down, food to go.
Snacks haben wir bestimmt hier im Schrank irgendwo, oder? Kekse, was haben wir noch? Halloween-Süßigkeiten. Chips, das ist doch besser.
There's also, like, real food at this party.
Könnte ich jetzt austauschen. Machen wir aber nicht. Ich denke, mit Chips sind wir Bier-Chips. Das ist schon mal gutes Zeug für eine Party. So. Das ist die Frage, wie wir hier antworten können. Da kann man sich mal durchlesen, was sie die letzten Tage geschrieben haben. Tagebuch, da haben wir das Inventar. Wir müssen noch eine Decke finden und um Geld bitten.
Damn, Lila's so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry.
Maissirup.
What the?
Kann ich mir angucken.
Is Dad baking something? Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
Ja. Oh, hier ist ein Geldglas.
Real funny, Dad.
Ah ja. Detox Smoothie.
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram.
Okay, haben wir hier noch irgendwas? Jetzt auf der Couch geht nicht. Zocken können wir später nochmal tun hier quasi. Denn wir müssen jetzt erstmal um Geld bitten.
I better find some cash for tonight.
Ich weiß natürlich nur nicht.
Alright, Dad. Where do you put the blankets? Can't believe Dad actually asked me to tag up this wall.
Okay.
Well, of course. Yes, Daniel too.
Man sieht's ein klein wenig.
That you, Choco Thief?
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't get too excited, kid. You're making me nervous. Hey, since you're creeping around up there, can you pass me the wrench in the top red drawer over there?
Sure. Can do.
Klar, machen wir das.
There's no wrench here.
Ah, shoot. Must be somewhere else then. Take a look around. I know I left it nearby. It's a 16 millimeter reversible flex wrench.
Jeez. That was definitely my plan for tonight. So, yeah. Hold on.
Sam came by the garage today. Told me to tell you hi for him.
How's his leg?
Well, you know, old fossils like us.
Hey, I got it. I think.
Hmm. Should have a flex head. I can't reach that bolt otherwise.
Ups, da habe ich wohl das falsche Werkzeug gegriffen. Einen flexiblen Kopf. Lass mal gucken, ob hier noch mehr rumliegt.
Hey, did you get your English midterm back?
Yeah, I got a B.
A B? But you were so confident about the essay you wrote.
Yeah, I think Mrs. Calloway's just prejudiced against Vonnegut.
But Slaughterhouse-Five is amazing.
Hey, you don't gotta tell me. Tell... Is that it?
Yes! This is it.
So good, haben wir
nämlich
den erwischt.
Took your time about it, but you did it. I'll make a grease monkey out of you.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, just let me tighten this.
So, finally decided to come and join your old man under the hood, huh?
Yeah, sure.
I know it's not your thing, but you gotta learn a trade. Art, athletics, engineering, I don't care. As long as you put your heart into it.
Ich werd's versuchen.
I'm trying. I just don't know what direction to go.
You're only 16 years old. You've got time to figure it out. Trust me, took me a while too.
And you happy with it? I mean, your job, living here?
Of course I am. We're doing great. Maybe one day when I retire, I'll go back to Mexico, to Puerto Lobos. But until then...
Ugh, I've heard this one before.
I don't even know why I'm fixing you a sweet car for graduation.
Ugh, come on. It's wicked. I'm just not used to driving.
You better get used to it, or you'll be taking your date to prom on the number 30 bus.
Like I'm going on tons of dates. Not when Daniel's cock-blocking me the whole time.
He's 9. He doesn't even know what cock-blocking is. He looks up to you, Jean. Try and help him. It's what family is for. Things are kind of scary out there in this country right now.
Yeah. Oh, by the way...
Ha! I was wondering how long it'd take. You need money for the party tonight, right? Shh. Just be honest with me. No bullshit. Are you using this money to buy alcohol? Weed?
Wir sind mal ehrlich.
I mean... Yeah, probably. But we'll be partying at a house and nobody's driving home. I swear.
Well, everybody's got to get home somehow. But yeah, you and Lila better not get in any car with somebody who can't walk straight.
Holy shit, 40 bucks? Really?
Yeah, why not? You did a good job on the lawn. Plus, I appreciate that you didn't lie to me.
Ha, haben wir's richtig gemacht.
Just be careful. That's all I'm asking for, okay? I know what kind of crazy shit kids can get into.
When you were my age, did you party a lot?
Sorry. What happens in Mexico stays in Mexico. Now get out of here before I change my mind about that cash. And keep an eye on Daniel while you're home. Would you?
All right. Thanks, Dad.
Hey, hey, hey! Not so fast, Shawnee boy. Don't you think your papito deserves a hug?
Ach komm, für die 40 Bucks machen wir das doch mal. Ugh.
Okay, have fun. But not too much.
I won't. Promise. Bye. Love ya.
I love you too, hijo.
I bet Dad had a pretty wild teenagehood. Even though he won't tell. I would be fucked if I had to help Dad in the shop. It'll be weird having my own car. But then I could take Jen out.
Das wird unser Auto werden in Zukunft. Ist doch auch nicht schlecht, dass wir sowas wissen, dass wir das schon mal bekommen. So, jetzt brauchen wir noch eine Decke.
Dad used to go see them all the time. Can old people be... cool.
Und wenn wir die Decke haben, geht's auch schon los, denke ich mal, langsam Richtung Party. Das gucken wir uns dann aber in der nächsten Folge an. Und ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Abonniert den Kanal, den Neon Green Monkeys. Und lasst einen Daumen nach oben da, wenn es euch gefallen hat. Und die Glocke nicht vergessen zu abonnieren, damit ihr wisst, wie es bei Life is Strange 2 in der ersten Episode weitergeht. Bis dahin, ciao.